Court? You want to let me? Okay, thank you.
Welcome back
to
Lords of Shadow.
Thank you for saying the intro. I appreciate that. It's the little things.
It's the little things. You know what else is a little thing?
What's a little thing?
This game's dick.
The test has shaken him.
I
see the doubt in his eyes as he heads towards the lake. So Pan is helping him now.
That's beautiful. That's like good. A prince level type.
Perhaps
shit.
It bodes well. I wonder if
I do what I can
in this place.
It's for you guys. Bye, bitch. Oh wow, there's snow. When did we get to the snow?
In the lake. So there's no swimming gonna happen, man. My swimming trunks and shit. When did it get cold?
We quite literally went from springy balminess to snow.
I don't understand. Like, did it take him years to get here?
Nope.
Hey, look, man, these green things are not well hidden.
I probably would have had like some life up by now. Like,
here's the lake.
If I cared to, you know.
Well, but I found the lake. It's kind of hard to swim in. Like.
Hey, I hear y'all like Shadow of the Colossus.
I love Shadow of the Colossus.
Guess what this is?
No fucking way. Really?
You'll see in a little bit. This is what...
The snow is hitting the face. Like,
this is what drew a lot of people's irritation for this game. Because it felt very... God of War, Shadow of the Colossus, and whatnot, and It's like they didn't even try to build something on their own.
So basically, they kind of sampled from like other games.
I mean, like every game does that,
right? Everything does that. A lot
but
of
they didn't.
Look,
the thing was is that they didn't try to make it original and of their own or whatever. Lords of Shadow 2, while still arguably not all that fantastic, was a lot better than this.
Okay. So they
a spoiler. Okay.
Well, it's not really a spoiler.
No, I'm about to spoil the fuck out of this
game.
Oh,
okay. Just now? Okay.
No. It's a spoiler warning, he becomes Dracula.
The fuck? Well, we're about to find out why. Or I guess how? Why?
Yeah,
no.
This is how. It's just...
Okay, he's not really like a Shadow Colossus. He's just not...
No, it's a Colossus. Trust me. You'll see a little bit.
It's probably bigger than that.
I don't know. The Colossi are bigger.
Yes. Sorry, I had to like figure out which one was like...
Oh, look, I'm throwing things. Okay, I dodged that.
No, you didn't.
I dodged that.
No, you didn't.
I did.
Oh, shit. Now you did. I think you have to use your hook.
I probably did.
If we can find it. Can you start screaming?
Okay, so... Yeah!
Okay, now I can see it. Hey, but you don't have a grip bar thingy.
What's that? A grip? Is that what you said?
There's no bar. Like, how long you can grip. See, you just have to hold the grip. You don't have, like, a stamina bar for it. But, man, I'm not saying I don't like it, but I love Shadow of the Colossus. That game was fucking amazing. It's so beautiful. I was so upset. There wasn't a second one coming. Actually, wait, hold on. I know you ain't gonna like this, but Jatsef the guy got a basically someone recommended to play this game and they gave him like a demo for it. They sent him a demo. And it's supposed to be like the next like Shadow Colossus type deal. Ass monsters and shit, and like I forgot what the game was called. I'm so pissed.
Oh look, you see that right there? guess what I have to do to it?
Stab it. Oh yeah, I forgot it was called, but it looked really, really, really fun. Hopefully, after this episode, I'm going to see what the game was called, and I'll let you guys know. Because the demo, I think it was a demo or a Kickstart that he was playing. I think it was a Kickstart he was playing. You were going left and hitting X.
No, I really don't like Jackson.
Yeah, he doesn't, but I do.
I find him to be very annoying. Very loud.
He is loud. I'll accept that. He's pretty loud. But I'm okay with that. That's just a thing that he does.
I have super.
Oh, yeah, because, you know, you can't, you know, smell.
No, it's just, I've always had super sensitive ears.
Oh, okay. Ice powers are kind of cool.
But no, I
hate it because, you know, I'm sensitive to cold. So I'm like, I would not like to have ice powers.
Oh, I would love to need some ice powers.
But yeah. I think it was like a beta or like a demo we got. What happened? Okay. I think you were supposed to grip it. Or like, climb on it. There you go.
What? Couldn't I just...
You could have just jumped.
I could have just jumped.
But no,
whatever.
That's too simple. Well, but yeah, that was a Kickstarter game. I forgot. I don't know what it's called. Hopefully,
Shadow of the Colossus.
Well, not
that Shadow of the Colossus, like
it's something like that.
Did like the person have like an arrow or something?
Had like a bow and arrow.
And they only had one shot. No one. Okay, because
you actually collect arrows in this one. Like you can. There's like a. Oh man, there's like a cave that you there. It's open world. So there was like at least for one. I saw was open world.
What happened?
What? Did he just grab you?
I don't even.
This is a Titan, but... Rip. Okay. No, you're not. You got it.
I don't have myself for this.
Yeah, you do. You got this. We're gonna die at that part, right there. But, well.
Why does the camera have to? Don't even look like I died. It nope. Doesn't even look like I died.
But yeah, I'm gonna find out after this episode because. It's really cool because it's a Kickstarter right now. But yeah, that was like open world. You got to go into a cave to get warm, like because it had like the snowy effect too. And you got your character gets cold and hungry and stuff like that.
Oh, that sounds so familiar.
I'll find out for you guys because I feel like I'm building tension here. What?
I jumped. You saw me
you
clearly
near,
jump.
You weren't even near him.
I jumped so I wouldn't get caught by the shockwave. This game is just wonderful.
Look at him. Are you already holding R2? Okay, no, like, I don't know if it was just like something you already hold, like, automatically and shit. think you have to roll. Shadow of the Colossus.
I'm not playing that game.
I might play that myself. But I don't know.
I'm not supposed to deal with that.
Leave a comment if you want me to play Shadow of the Colossus.
I'm not supposed to play that stressing game. That game stresses me out.
It doesn't stress me out. Okay, it did at a few points, but... Don't ask me to play the game on hard, though, because I'm not going to play it on hard. That's where it will probably get stressful for me. Because I think I only played it on normal, and that's it. I'm not trying to play it on
hard. Well, the game, like, if you play it on hard, it, like, it's a loss of, like, 15 points more damage to you, and you'll be like,
and you have to
look at you. And plus, the reason why I say that game stresses me out, so... The reason why I say it stresses me out so is because, like, something that big, it just something about it bothers me. It really does.
Really?
Like, even this right now, this is kind of stressful because it's, like, it's a big creature.
Yeah.
And just things that big and that tall, it's just, ugh.
Honestly, I don't mind it. That's what that was. He tried to grip you. I think it's funny, because it's like you're so small, you're going around stabbing them, and there's like, you're like, itch, and you're like, not there, and they're like,
oh, I missed.
And now you gotta dodge. You're already ahead. He's like, oh, I guess you're not here. You're probably somewhere else. Oh, wow. The same spot you've been stabbing. I'm gonna go check there again. What? You're not there? Oh, shit. What happened? What the fuck? Okay, cool.
That is lazy animation.
I know. Is it like he grabbed you? But
you think he would just grab you and toss you, but no, he just flicks at you.
Luckily, you don't have to, like, do anything, like, crazy. You have to get to his chin. See, that's good. Yeah, like, you don't have to do any more of the fucking, like, reclimbing him and shit. You just have to, like... I feel like you got, like, two more spots. Give it a dodge. Slide back. Dude, even how he reaches his arm back is kind of, like... That's, like, a weird animation, like, drawing going on.
What? What? What happened?
I don't know. I think he like just shook you off.
No. What?
Nope, I missed it on the playback. I don't know what happened now. What's he doing?
He's walking.
Oh, okay. He's just dragging his fist. Even how he ziplines to his wrist is kind of funny. Angle around. One more place you gotta zip.
There it is, I see it.
Just kinda... Oh, there it is.
That's gonna be the worst earache in your motherfucking life.
I'm gonna grab you.
Ha 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 ha! Didn't crack that earache!
About to get you the biggest ear infection ever.
Man. You think he will try a little bit harder?
Nah, why? Why try harder?
I'm so mad.
Experienced. Oh, is he gonna throw the dagger that he told to keep? No. Who's you? Does he look familiar to you?
Yep. I know who it is.
Give me your dagger! Quickly!
Quickly!
Throw a dagger, motherfucker!
Wow, look at that accuracy.
It would have been funny.
Yeah!
Throw me your dagger! Yeah, and it just fucking kills him!
Fucking that anime blood just
fucking bleach animated blood spills fucking and he was just all like, and he's just all like, fuck, and just drops. That would have been funny.
Like, I'm dying!
He's like, oh shit.
Supposed to be one more in his head.
No? Okay, cool.
Am I gonna get cool magic?
Are you?
I don't know. Am I?
Nah. You don't get magic.
Marie!
You get his wife. I think.
God, I really can't wait to play Harmony again. So.
What?
Forgive me. I was not there to save you.
There is nothing to forgive, my love. I am so happy to look upon your face again.
My love, the elders of the Order hope that you can help us to understand what is happening. The world has been isolated from the heavens. Some believe that God has abandoned us. Can it be true?
I feel that the spirits are trying to talk to me. They whisper things to me. It is hard to understand them all. It is so dark. So many people crying. I cannot find them in the blackness. I'm scared. There is something else. A shadow is on my mind. You must help us, Gabriel.
What are they telling you? Who are they?
They are the spirits who founded your order. And that the power of the Lords of Shadow is the key. They talk of a prophecy. I don't understand what they mean. I can feel myself fading. I can hardly see you. Darkness is closing around me.
Marie.
I love you, Gabriel.
Don't go, Marie. I love you too.
You're supposed to be sad there.
Oh, I was?
Yeah.
Oh, shit. My bad.
That's a cool ass sword, though.
Why are you better here? Swords?
I'm seeing better.
Who
swords.
Sent you?
I am Zobek, a warrior of your brotherhood. Pan and I are old acquaintances. He felt you would be in need of my assistance.
I have heard of you.
I liken the hair.
I am sorry.
That's how I want my hair to be.
Belmont.
Like, I still want to have, like, my full head of hair, but have it silver.
Is that the spirit of someone
you
know?
Shit's
hot.
Shit's sexy.
It is. See, that's what I want
yes.
with my beard. I want, like, the salt and pepper.
It's like, damn, I feel you, bro.
Forgive me. I couldn't help but overhear what she told you. It sounds like the spirits who founded our order are trying to tell us something very important through her.
What do you mean?
Is that just a
that's
thing?
That's that old man game right there.
Is that what just not
only
happens,
that
though?
The founders of the order seem to be using the dead to communicate with us.
I've
the prophecy has been
like, they'll be fully gray.
It is known
like,
only to
like, bushy ass black eyebrows. Like,
there
what
is
the
no
fuck?
Way
that's what I'm trying
she
to figure
could
out
have known of it unless...
But usually, not
they
everything
managed
about you
to
goes
tell
gray.
Her something.
Okay.
Praise be
like
to God.
Hair around your nuts.
What? It is written that a pure-hearted warrior will claim the power of the Lords of Shadow as his own and use it in order to overcome all evil. It is said this warrior will become God's vassal on Earth, supremely powerful. He could do anything. The founding spirits have not abandoned us, Gabriel. Thanks to your money.
We usually have
we
a rule, don't talk to cutscenes, but they're just blah, blah, blah.
Well, even then,
we
like, before that, we were still kind of doing
hold.
It.
Yeah, but
and
we were respecting to it.
With
this one, on the other hand,
more.
Is just kind of like,
don't you
I'm
see
saying that? Exposition.
Wait, there's subtitles.
If what you say is true, then we need to work quickly and in secret.
In secret,
the Lords of Shadow must not suspect we're on their trail, or they will turn all of their attention towards us. We should
He's
take
gonna be Dracula, y'all.
I will head for the land of the Lycans. You leave for the territory of the vampires and prepare the way. Then we must go on to the Lord of the Necromancers together. His realm lies furthest. Our enemy suspects nothing.
Take this. It will allow you to absorb spiritual energy and will help cure your wounds. Good luck, my friend. May we be granted victory.
Thank you, brother. You have given me renewed hope.
That was an awkwardly long handshake.
I know, right? He's like, you gonna let go? It's like, wait, dramatic scene. Don't let go. Keep shaking.
I think I like that.
He's like, wait, what? Gabriel's all like, keep holding me. He's like, and he's just all like, wait, what?
Hold me.
What's his name? Zobek?
Zobek.
Zobek?
Yeah. Oh, cool. Look, I got the Light Gem Medallion, Benjamin. Isn't that cool?
Oh, we finished chapter one.
Oh, shit. We finished chapter one.
How many chapters are in here?
Enough to piss you off.
Hell, Resident Evil had like fucking Resident Evil 4 had like 6.
Well, you know, but here's the thing.
Because there was the village.
Here's the thing about Resident Evil 4.
It was fun.
I didn't mind. There was times I was like, man, I wish this game wouldn't end.
Right? Tell me about it.
But this game, I'm just like, God, fucking shoot me in the dick.
Ouch. I'm gonna see you guys next time. Bye.
After performing a synchronized block, look at that. I'm gonna beat you with a chain, motherfucker. I don't want that skill.